Hi folks, my name is Ken Oates. I'm with RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. And I'd like to take a few moments of your time and show you the new 2014 Keystone Cougar. This is a 27 RLS model, RL standing for rear living. I'm gonna start up front here. One really nice thing about the Cougars is they put the diamond plate on the front. Helps against road grime and rock chips when you're traveling down the road. It'll come with the dual propane tanks. Come with dual batteries. We install an extra battery, which will be installed at the time of delivery. But it'll come with the dual batteries. Moving on over here, one new feature for 2014 that I really like is they got rid of these little clips that to hold up the doors, and they went to magnets. So now you just put it up. You don't have to use the clip, and then if you forget on a clip one, you can break the clips real easy. This, you just pull it down. Really nice feature. Not a whole lot of feature. I mean, it's just something that's really nice, and it's not a real big thing, but it's really nice to have. Also in here has the pass-through storage. Goes all the way through. You can see down in there, it has a laundry hamper, and that's because there's a laundry chute up there in the master bedroom, and I'll show you that when we get inside. Also, fresh water right here, so if you're going to dry camp, you can fill up your fresh water tank. And if you're at a park, you can just connect your city water, your direct water here. Moving on down, it's got a hot and cold shower. Really nice for, you know, if you're at the beach or you're out in the dusty, dirty, you know, out camping, you can take this out, hose your feet off, and it's got hot and cold water. Another really nice feature, this has the black water tank flush system, so it has sprayers down in the tank. So when you go to dump your black water and your gray water, you can hook the hose up, turn the hose on, and dump your tank out, and those sprayers will spray it out and clean it out. If you ever had a trailer before that didn't have something like this, you know about taking a hose and you have to run it through the coach, put it down in the toilet, or use a wand and spray it to help clean it out. This eliminates that. So people really love that feature. Your gray and your black water dump tank is right here, really easy to get to. Your valves are really easy to get to for connecting. Moving on down here, comes with the cable and satellite prep, so you just hook up and it runs right into the coach, so you can watch satellite or cable inside. Comes with the 4-point leveling system, and basically those crank down. A lot of people use cordless drills and just use them and get the right size, and it just cranks them down really easy. It makes it a lot quicker. Also, this is a really nice feature here. You can actually take these pins out and pull this out and have storage space. There's not a whole lot of trailers on the market that have this feature. It's really nice. So you can pull this out, put your bicycles on here, or whatever. Some people put big coolers. Also has a prop rod here that you can put up. So you can tie your bicycles off to this so they don't hit against the back of the coach. Spare tire, really easy to get to. A nice feature. Moving on down around here. This has the power awning, which is really nice. And it runs off a remote also, which I'll show you when we get inside. But it's nice, you don't have to use a rod to pull it down. And if you've ever lost a strap up inside of one of those, it's not very much fun to get them back out again. So really nice feature, push a button, pop it out. Real simple. Outside speakers, so you can play the game or what have you, radio, listen to music when you're out barbecuing or hanging out by a campfire. Has the alloy wheels, and also this has got the puller package, which is rated down to 0 degrees, and they're tested by an outside company. So which it's not tested by Keystone, it's tested by an outside company, so they truly test it down to 0 degrees, meaning you can keep your heat inside the trailer, also keep your cold air inside the trailer, and also underneath there's it's enclosed underneath with insulation, so you do have your tanks will keep from getting frozen up, it'll blow the hot or the warm air down through the tank area and keep them from freezing up. Also, this is a half ton series rate, so it meaning it's designed for half ton trucks, so it's a lighter weight. Also, it has the aluminum frame. That's one reason it's lighter, well built. And then moving on in here, we'll start down here in the bedroom area and work our way through. Nice thing is, walk around bed, got his and her storage on each side, storage up above, got a reading light here. Also, it's got plug-ins on each side of the bed. That's another feature that you don't see in a lot of trailers. So you got plug-ins on each side. Also, here's the laundry chute I was talking about. So you can throw your clothes down into your hamper, and then when, you know, your dirty camp clothes, throw them in there so you're not, you know, stinking up the trailer. And then when you get home, you just open that side compartment and pull it out and go do your laundry. Also has storage underneath here. And then you do have a spot for another TV in the master bedroom if you want. Moving on into the bathroom area. Porcelain toilet, so it's not a cheap plastic toilet, it's real porcelain. Good storage up here in the vanity. Storage down below. And then a nice big shower, so it's got the skylight. So you have, you know, if you have a pretty tall person, you actually have a little more room there, so they don't have to duck down. And it's a good, nice size shower, so. And also, it's got good storage for towels and toiletries in here. Pocket doors on each side for privacy. And then moving on into here, into the living area, flat screen TV will come with it. We install them at the time of delivery. Comes with a CD player, DVD player, radio. It even comes with, well, has a clock and has an alarm, but who wants an alarm when you're on vacation? I don't. nice, good storage for food, pantry area, shelves down here. Got your refrigerator and freezer. Nice size refrigerator and freezer. Has the gas and electric, so you can click it on and put it on auto, and it'll switch back and forth, so it'll keep everything cold and frozen. Really good refrigerator, made by Dometic. Three burner stove, comes with the oven too, and then also has the microwave, and good storage in the sink area. And then you have drawers on the other side, actually a drawer underneath here. And you also have an extension for your counter, which is underneath the bed stored right now, but you can extend your counter space out a ways here. Nice, good sink. And then moving on over here, nice thing is this table isn't bolted down. You can take this table and put it outside and use it for barbecuing, or when you're wanting to, if you have some company show up and you need an extra bed, you can actually grab this. It folds down, and then it slides down in these little pocket right here, and then you just take the extra cushions and put them in the middle there, and you have an extra bed. And also, this is a booth, so it goes all the way around, wraps around. Instead of the one seat on one side or the other, you have seat in the back too. And so you can move the table in and out so people don't have a hard time getting around the table. This also folds into a bed. It's real easy. You just basically pull the two big pillows off, pull this back, folds forward. You have an air mattress with the pump. It's very comfortable, and two adults can sleep on it easily. You have storage underneath. Here's your mattress, and your pump will be in here. And you can store blankets underneath here too for guests, or if your family, you need enough sleeping area for your family. Also, a really nice feature with the rear living, you have two chairs in the back, and you have a nice big back window. Also, you have the day-night shades, so you have, for at nighttime, you get the darker, and then if it's you want to let some light in, but you want some privacy, you can close these down just to have the day shades. Good storage up here also. Storage all the way across. And then also, and I talked about the remote for the awning. You got the remote right here. Nice thing is this remote runs the slide. So if you're backing into a tight area, instead of yelling back and forth to somebody to run the button in here, you can stand out there with the remote and open the slide out and make sure you have enough room. Also runs the awning. So if you're sitting outside, starts to sprinkle, or if the sun's getting too bright and too hot, you can pull this out of your pocket, open the awning up, one button, and you got it all taken care of. You don't even have to get up out of your lawn chair. So, nice feature. Everything is right here as far as checking your tank levels. You have your black, your gray, your fresh, all right here, easy to get to. Here's for your lights, but all in one spot, not hard to do, real easy. Also more storage down here, two big drawers. And I'm sure I missed some more stuff on the Cougar, but I'd be happy to answer any questions if you want to give me a call. You can call me on my cell phone, which is 541-636-7319. Again, my name's Ken, and I'd appreciate if you call me. Call me anytime with any questions. I'd be happy to answer them for you, and I'd love to show you more of the Cougar, so please give me a call. Thank you for viewing my video. Have a great day.